Whether for fundraisers, red carpet events, grand openings, or conferences, a step and repeat banner is the perfect backdrop to keep your business in the spotlight. Here's how you set up your file in InDesign. Start a new document and add your specifications. For online printing with SmartPress, the file should always be designed at the finished size. Set your margins based on hem stitching guides, with 3 on the top, 3 on the bottom, and 1 on the sides. This creates a safe zone to ensure your logos don't overlap the stitching. Also remember to account for a 1/4 bleed. Place your logo on the page. It should be in vector format. We recommend vertical logos be a minimum of 8 to 10 high and horizontal logos be a minimum of 8 to 10 wide. This will enhance visibility from a distance. If you have multiple logos, place them side by side with the desired space between each one. Group them, the keyboard shortcut is Command plus G, and proceed to step out and space the logos. Select your logo and navigate to Edit, Step, and Repeat, or use the keyboard shortcut Option plus Command plus U. The Step and Repeat window will open for you to adjust rows, columns, and spacing between each logo. To see the design in progress as you adjust the settings, check the preview box under the Cancel button. If you'd like to offset your logos, you can do this manually by selecting individual rows and shifting them left or right. Just select every other row and move it to the left or right to offset it as much as you'd like. You may need to add an extra column to account for any logos that run off. If you adjust things too far, the Align tools can help you get your logos back on track. To find them, navigate to Window, Object and Layout, Align. And there you have it, a print-ready file for a step and repeat banner.